Hello and welcome to my AAR. My mission is to defend a town surrounded by high ridges, high ground and forests. I have a company of grenadiers plus support and one panther platoon. I have two squads as a picket line in the forest that are on the other side of the high ground. Here, another one here. So my intention is just to delay, remove them, the picket line immediately when they are unhinged or outnumbered, which might prove dangerous because they have to cross the high ground and might get under enemy observation there. I also sent this machine gun section HQ up on this ridge as an observation post and listening post with a secondary job of providing smoke cover for this squad if they manage to retreat. I have some pretty good observation of the high ground. Church tower here, which is a good observation post, though a bit obvious. I'm pretty sure that those observers here will get killed by a tank fire barrage. That is why my main, my more talented observation post is over here, overlooking the main road and partly the ridge. It'll be hard to spot him and get rid of him unless they manage to get infantry over here, but that's perhaps unlikely, because the approaches are very well overlooked. He is an excellent fighting position for a panther. I think Unteroffizier Brown will have a field day. He can overlook the road. He's partially hull down. He's hull down to this wood in the center, and he can't be observed from the left, so it might be difficult to get him out of there. Little road here behind the forest connecting the right and left flank if I want to move for reinforcements. Another panther already in a firing position here, overlooking the ridge, the high ground on the left. One panther in the center. Will it be useful in close quarters combat in mouth? And another section of panthers on the left flank, the right flank, overlooking the left flank. Ready to move, needed. My forces are very weak, only one company, so there's only one platoon over here, with parts of them advanced in the forest, in the outpost line. I assume that my enemy will have at least one battalion, maybe more of infantry, one squadron or a company of tanks, maybe more. Lots of artillery support, so I will have to be very careful. Make a Viking retreat, don't make a stand. I will try to preserve as much manpower as possible, because I think that's what they would do, even though it's not stated in the mission. So here I have some anti-tank gun overlooking the ridge, and also provide some enfilading fire on anything approaching into the village. If it will still be here at this point, which is unlikely, because when they take this forest, this gun will need a lot of time to get out of there. Two more anti-tank guns in the village, overlooking the approaches here. Not a good field of fire, but then again it can't be seen from very well from the enemy either. And one more gun here. Can overlook parts of the main road, parts of this meadow, the right flank here, and if need be, the right flank if they come around at my far right with tanks. Yeah, the rest is just heavy machine guns and infantry waiting for action, waiting to see what the enemy does. Spread out, good cover. Pretty much it. I also have 3, 2 guns, 2 mortar sections of 81mm, 2 mortar sections of 120mm. It should work pretty well. Out in a big, huge cluster formation. We should really read about infantry platoon approach march. This doesn't look good. Finally, tells the formation code. It was a long time too, in my opinion. What is that? On the ground, that's the right area. Maybe clever can stop the tier bombardment, maybe not. right flank. My HQ unit is still being pinned by the enemy, starting to take casualties. While this is going on, my opponent appears to be deploying smoke on my far left in this forest for some reason. Maybe he knows my OP is there. Maybe he's trying to make a move on this flank. The enemy is starting to probe the right-hand ridge. They also appear to be more tanks on the other towards that side. I lost my panther here, doing something stupid while trying to be clever. My commander, in his turret down position, could observe this Sherman on the opposite ridge. So I thought I'd drive him back up the slope, let him fire, and let him go back down again. But it didn't work because the brush over him obscured his view, and he couldn't see him from up there. Then he got hit. At least they all got out. Thank you.
13 Panzer!
Panzer!